The ears are responsible for your sense of hearing, but did you know that they also help you maintain balance? Inside your inner ear is a chamber called the vestibule, and a system of three semicircular canals. These structures are collectively referred to as the vestibular system. Each semicircular canal senses a different type of movement. The superior semicircular canal senses up and down motions, the lateral semicircular canal senses side to side movement, and the posterior semicircular canal senses tilting. At the end of each semicircular canal is an ampulla, which is filled with fluid called endolymph and contains hair-like cells. When you rotate and move your head, the fluid inside the ampullae moves, bending the hair cells. There are also two membranous sacs inside the vestibule, called the otolith organs. They each have their own hair cells that sense acceleration. When the hair cells of the vestibular system bend, nerve impulses are sent along the vestibulocochlear nerve. The brain uses the information from the vestibular system in combination with information from your eyes and the rest of your body to give you your sense of balance. When there's a mismatch between these sources of information, you might feel dizzy or nauseated. Disorders of the inner ear, like Meniere's disease, can cause balance problems as well as the sensation that the world is spinning, also known as vertigo. To learn more about the anatomy of the ear and about the physiology of senses like hearing, check out Visible Body Suite at visiblebody.com/vbsuite.